Good afternoon, everyone. A fairly nice one out there for us across the great state of Montana. A little cooler than we thought it might end up being this afternoon, but some early cloud cover knocked those temperature projections down just a little bit, almost touching the 70-degree mark here in Billings. Basically, a nice seasonal afternoon. Hopefully, get a little warmer tomorrow with a little bit more sunshine. We take a look at that trend. I do think we'll pick up a few extra degrees tomorrow, get up closer to the 80-degree mark. Hopefully, again, just a little bit more sunshine tomorrow, helping us get to that point. Right now, I've got us forecasted for 78 or 79 tomorrow afternoon if everything holds the way it is. Taking a look outside right now, we can see those clouds basically overrunning much of the state. We started sunny today, but it moved in pretty quickly, and quickly is still going to be the operative word. We can see right now some of these storms starting to build here in the southwestern portion of the state. They're going to continue to track to the north-northeast. I think we miss most of it here in Billings. Certainly a chance of a little something catching us on the edge, but for the most part, I think we stay dry. Could see some gustier winds starting to come out of this stuff, but these storms are going to be fast-moving and not particularly precipitation dense. So if one of these storms is rolling over top of you, again, some gusty winds, some rain, rumble of thunder, a little lightning, all possible, but you will likely not be seeing anything for too long as this stuff moves out of the way pretty quickly. And then the outlook for tomorrow, again, looking just a little bit clearer. So I think we warm up a little bit more on Sunday.